They are back. Okay, so I decided to curl my hair today because I haven't curled my hair all week. At least I don't think. And so I felt like kind of lazy because normally I curl my hair a lot during the week. So today is Friday. What? There's eye boogers in my eye. They were like black. It's like for mascara. Anywho, what was I saying? Today is Friday. So excited that it's the end of the week because this week has been so long, I feel like. I don't know. And we're going to Somerset Mall today. I'm so happy. If you don't live in Somerset, or if you don't live in Michigan, you don't know what Somerset Mall is. But Somerset Mall is probably one of the biggest, if not the biggest, malls in Michigan. So happy we're going. I don't know if I'm going to be doing a vlog because I don't really have money. So we're just going there to go there, I guess. So, I'm not buying anything. I don't think. I mean, they do have, like, a Lululemon and a Sephora and stuff, but I gotta hold back. I'm not going to resist. The amount of times I scratch my face during the night with these nails is insane. Like, when I put them on, I filed them down so they weren't so sharp, but these things are still sharp. Like, my boyfriend just texted me at 6:03 in the morning. He's definitely gonna say he's not going to school because normally he texts me at like 6:50. Let's go see what he said. I might just cry. He said, good morning, beautiful. And he said he's bringing me coffee to school. I love my boyfriend. I thought he wasn't gonna come to school, but he's getting up early to go get coffee. Cause like yesterday I was not in the best mood. And I think he knows that. And so, I don't know. I'm so excited. But anyways, I don't have volleyball today, which is good. Yesterday, it wasn't that bad. We didn't really condition that much. So, my body isn't going to be aching as much. Today in Spanish, I'm pretty sure we have a quiz. I'm not very excited about that because I sit by dumb people, I think. I don't know, because every time I ask them questions, they say they don't know. But, I did pass my AP history quiz because of my boyfriend. But I did really good, and I'm very proud of myself because I got a 44 out of 44. It was only 20 questions. I thought it was pretty easy. But for real, though, I did do, like, 3 of the questions by myself, so. I'm smarter than you think. What else? Sunday, we're going to a Lions game. You know, the NFL team in Michigan. Yeah, they're actually good this year, so haters, back off. We are going to the Super Bowl. Yeah, know that about football, guys. I was telling these people that I was going, and they quizzed me on, like, people on the football team, and I could only name one person, Mr. Jared Goff. And apparently Matthew Stafford isn't on the team anymore. I didn't know that. It's still gonna be fun. And I really don't understand football. Like, why don't they just run through the side? Like, why do they run through the middle? That's where all the people are. These are, like, genuine questions that I need to be answered. Like, I don't understand it. Just why? Like, here's all the people. They go, why don't go? Not gonna lie, we got a lot of blush on today, but it's okay. It'll, like, tone out, I think. I'll make it. I'll just, like, blend it in with my foundation brush. Okay, what is that? I love doing ASMR with nails or, like, tapping. I was annoying my brother so much by doing it last night, but it was so funny. All right. Whoa, that was a lot. I need to order spoolies so bad. Okay, now I'm gonna do, what the heck? I just see something flying. I'm gonna go do my eyelashes and then I'll be back. Mascara is done. Setting powder. I need to start doing that after my eyelashes dry. Alright, anyways, I think, oh, I gotta shake out my hair, duh. Alright, if you're new here, these are the four worms, you know, the OGs can tell you. But anyways, we gotta shake them. Oh, actually, first, I need to put, like, concealer over my eyelids because they look so pink. Alright, now I'm gonna shake them out. Alright, I did looser ones today. Why do I keep saying alright? I said in like the last three clips, whatever. Anyways, I did just loose ones. Cause yeah. Okay, OOTD. I didn't put my jewelry on yet. This is from Taylor Swift Eras Tour, Lulu, Nike. Bye guys.
Get ready with me to go on a date with my boyfriend's wife. I don't know what I did. He does not know that I am dating her husband. And it is a little crazy because I actually just found out that she is my aunt. So that's very exciting. He said that he's going to divorce her for me, but for now he can't. I don't really know why. But he did say that he needs my help to buy their anniversary gift because he doesn't have any money. Her anniversary gift is literally just in house, but like, I don't care. Like, giving him the money for it, because the thing is, when they break up, I'm gonna be his new wife and I'm gonna be living in a house, so like, it's gonna be my house anyway, so she can enjoy it for now, but eventually it's literally just gonna be all mine, so I'm paying for my own house really, if I think about it like that. And I'll keep y'all all updated on how the date goes. Follow me on Instagram. Bye guys, stay safe.
My makeup is so pretty.
Oh my god,
save me.
Well, this is interesting. I know this is kind of cheating, the heatless curls, but I'm gonna sit under here for a little while and then I'll come back.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Okay, first off, happy Father's Day. I didn't even get to say that. I understand if you have lots of questions because that was definitely quite questionable. Oh, I just used this and I'm gonna use my hyaluronic acid. That was kind of a lot of toner, but whatever. And I wanted to say something else. Anyways, I'm getting ready to go out, and I really hope these heatless curls work, like, really. I also really want to try the Greta Wilson curls, but I don't know yet. Definitely gonna need some bronzy drops. I can't tell if these curls look promising or not, because last time they did not work. Okay, now I'm gonna use this new Summer Friday sunscreen. It's, like, so good. Oh my god. I'm definitely not putting enough on, but whatever. I also got my nails done yesterday, and they turned out really cute. Anyways, I had like extreme Shirley Temple curls when I was little, so I want to see if the hair routine will work on me, like the Greta Wilson routine. I'm gonna do like a really little bit of Power Grip primer. I'm gonna use this Maybelline Perfector again because it looked really good when I used it last time. I'm gonna blend that with a damp beauty blender. I also got a new outfit from Target I might wear. I'm in such a good mood right now. Like, the weather is nice, school is almost over, like, life is good. I'm gonna use my beauty blender today. I might need to make a part two, which is really annoying. I know joke just blended that for like a whole year, but now I'm doing the e.l.f. cream bronzer on the forehead too. I'm gonna do this cream blush and I'm gonna try it with a sponge. Oh wait, yeah, that might work. This is a Fenty blush and it's so pretty. And now I'm gonna do some Rare Beauty highlighter. And I'm gonna blend that with my finger. I'm gonna take a teeny bit of powder, just on a powder puff really lightly. Maybe some on the brush, cause that didn't really do anything. That's a trick. Chin, forehead, a teeny bit of powder bronzer. Gonna quickly do some eyebrow gel, and I'm kind of running out of this. Ew, look at that. Eyebrows look really good. Cleaning off my lips. I'm gonna do my mascara now. I'm like never satisfied by my lashes. I'm gonna try patting it on a tissue, see if it takes off excess. Yeah, that was way better, and this is my bad eye. I don't have to go yet, so I'm gonna put some aqua on my lips just for now. Also, some inner corner highlight. Now I need to clean this mess up. Okay, I almost forgot setting spray. Okay, so the makeup looks good, but come back for part two because I don't really have much time left. So let's pray these work.
Get ready with me. Viroco, I can't see anything. How is Hoko literally today and tomorrow? We have to get up. I'm so excited.
So hard to explain, but I curled my hair last night. It doesn't look too bad. We'll just have to fix a couple pieces. I think I'm gonna do my makeup first because I have so much to do with my hair and like my outfit. So yeah.
Oh my gosh, it is so cold. Oh, let's get this party going. I have so much to do, so we gotta hurry. I'm gonna go get my iPad so we can listen to some pumped up music. This is the Feeling Alive playlist because I know we're gonna have some pumped up songs on here. Milk toner. Snail mucin. Moisturizer. Clindamycin. If you don't have this song on your playlist, go add it now. It's Light My Love by Greta Van Fleet. Have it sunscreen. I think it's Tear Tear, not Tur-Tur. I don't know if it's Tear Tear or Tur-Tur. I think it's Tear Tear. Anyways, they sent me a tinted primer with SPF in it, so we're gonna try it today. I like the way it smells. I like the way it's going on my face. It's really soft. I really like it. Elf Halo Glow. For a beauty blush. Elf Halo Glow Bronze. Elf Brow Lift. Mascara's last. Okay, first thing I need to do is make my bed. So we gotta fix it up. Okay, so Avi, you guys already know I had to bring my yellow cowgirl hat and wear it because it's my school colors. And I wear this every year. So my white Converse and then either purple or Sunbum socks because the Sunbum Sony Monkey is yellow. I don't know if I'm gonna do the yellow tutu or purple. I don't know. This is the first outfit I'm trying on. It's this yellow corset top from City Beach. Posted in my LTK. Purple tutu. And these shorts from Free People that got paint on them when I was helping my friend paint her parking spot. Gosh, this is gonna be crazy. This is my outfit that I have on. I could put on a different one with the yellow tutu, but I think I'm just gonna stick to this one because I have so much other stuff I have to do. The hardest part about this whole thing is gonna be doing my hair because I wanted to do like little pigtails in. It's just like this whole thing in my head that I don't know if I'm going to be able to do myself. It's okay. We got this though. I'm using my After Hours by Sol de Janeiro. Alpine from Old Spice. Basically, it's a half up, half down situation, but it's with pigtails. Pigtails are done. So this is what I was talking about. It's just like two little baby pigtails. Okay, my hair is now done. It's got the ribbons in it. I got my little necklace on, my tutus on. Socks are on. I gotta put my rings on. Put my cowgirl hat on. I let the glitter on my face dry and then I think it's good to like finally touch it now. I hope everybody has a great day. I'll update you guys later with more vlogs. Love you guys. Peace. Happy Hoko.
Get ready with me for school. Plugging in my straightener. I slept on my hair wet last night from showering, and this is what it looks like. So we're straightening it. Heat protectant. Look at my mohawk. I just broke a claw clip like in half. My hair's so thick that I literally can't use them, but it's like 8:05 right now, so I have like 50 minutes to get ready in total. Okay, onto the top layer. And if you guys want to know what straight hair this is, it's this. Lange or Lange, I don't know. But yeah, it works really good. I need to get my mom down here to check the back for me. Okay, so my hair is done. Literally just straightening my hair makes me feel like I don't even need makeup. Like it just fixes everything. But like, not everything. Like I am so pale. I don't understand how someone can lose their color that fast. Like, we're good. I knew these wouldn't actually run out. They don't run out. Like, they're actually bottomless. August of last year is when I got these. It's completely empty, you know? But it's not. They don't run out. Like, never throw it away if you think it's out because it's not. You'll always be able to still get it out. Anyways, I'm gonna go to Suntan City and get a whatever it's called, membership subscription. I don't know what it's called, but and start using the tanning beds. But I need my mom to like go and sign a consent thing for me because I'm not 18. But yeah, and I already know for a fact that the second my sister hears that part, she's gonna go text my mom and be like, "You are not letting her do that. Oh my god. Guess what? You did it too, Jade." And I don't care that I'm not 18. It doesn't matter. I'm 1 year away from it. It doesn't make a difference. So. Also, I know that my mom is watching this right now because she watches all my TikToks and watches them in front of me, and I hate it, but. So, yeah. Hi. I'm convinced that bronzer is the best makeup product to ever exist. You literally can put it on, like, everything. Like, your chest, even, and it just. It's perfect. So if you don't already use bronzer, highly suggest that you give it a try because it's literally all you need. I don't think I'm gonna wear mascara today. I'm just really not feeling it. Oh, I can't even curl these. I have a sty and it like, ow, hurts so bad. What we're gonna do is just do some Aquaphor on a spoolie and then put that on my lashes. And it looks like mascara because my eyelashes are dark and then it like makes them a little bit longer, but it's actually just Aquaphor. And that way we give them a break to like heal up because I'm pretty sure both my eyes have styes, but I always get them, so I'm not surprised. Did that rhyme? Both my eyes have styes and I'm not surprised. And there we go. No mascara. So that's it for makeup, because if I don't put on mascara, then I don't put on highlighter, because they just go together. But I am still doing some lipstick gloss. I almost called that lipstick. I work again after school today, but it's honestly fine, because that shift is so short that it goes by so fast. But yeah, I'm pretty much ready now. So I'm going to do deodorant and perfume. And here's what I'm wearing today, just this tank top from Lulu and then my airy flares. And I think I'm just gonna wear Birks for shoes. Yeah. Bye.
Hey guys, get ready with me in the middle of the night. It is currently 8:44 and I just feel like doing a full face of makeup. I don't really know why, I'm just bored. And I've taken off my lashes because they were like falling out. Not really falling out, but when I took off the lashes, I lost like 10. I'm not even joking, they were coming off in chunks. Okay, now I'm gonna put on this thing. Oh, that is so cooling. Also, it's my mom's birthday tomorrow, so we're gonna go out for a birthday dinner. This is my first time using the e.l.f. putty primer, but yeah, I don't know where we're going out for dinner yet, but I'm excited. Also, guys, I need help with my hair. I'm getting it done soon. I spilled that everywhere, but yeah, I'm getting it done soon, and I don't know what to do to my hair. Kind of want to get highlights, but I don't know. Also, look how big this beauty blender is. It's so good. But yeah, so just let me know what I should do with my hair because I'm very indecisive when it comes to fashion. What dress should I wear? I like being comfy while she's fancy. If you guys know that Nara's Nuts song, you are amazing. Also, I want to make another YouTube video and I'm going to like rearrange my room in it. So I printed out some office work photos and then I also have to like get a new bed and like get a new vanity and get new floors. I don't know when we're gonna get the new floors, but instead of carpet, we're gonna have like fake wood. I don't know. But here are the photos I printed. They're like kind of small, but they'll look better when they're in the frames. But mom's gonna get me the frames tomorrow from Kmart because the ones at Officeworks were like $45. I'm so happy I got this mascara. I have the normal one, but the waterproof one is so much better. But guys, we hit 200k. Thank you guys so much for 200k. I just can't believe it. But yeah, thank you guys so much. Bye.
Get ready with me for school. So I got up extra early this morning because my coach wants to talk to me today. My coach is also my math teacher and she told me to meet her in her room at 7:30 this morning. I feel like I'm kind of in trouble because this weekend I had a game and I didn't end up going because I was supposed to go to California, but then my parents changed the plan last minute. So I ended up staying home and posting TikToks at home, and then my teammates like went and probably told my coach that I wasn't in California. Which that's another reason why I kind of hate having people in my town on here, because they just like know everything about what's going on. Especially people from my school. Okay, I don't care about like other people, like, around town. I just care about the people at my school because they talk, so. But I ended up texting her and telling her what actually happened, and then she proceeded to say, meet me in my room at 7:30, so I'm a little bit scared. Like, no one knows really what's going on, like, or why I didn't, like, why I'm not in California. Like, plans change, you know what I mean? I get why they're like, why isn't she here? That's okay, but to go that far to tell the coach makes me really mad. Well, why did I say mad like that? Like, if I saw that one of my teammates was, like, not, like, where they said they were gonna be and they're not at the, like, game, I would not go that far to, like, tell the coach. I would just text them privately and be like, are you okay? Like, I thought you were gonna be in California or whatever. Or not even care that much to even, you know. It's fine, though. It's not that big of a deal, but I don't know. Also, I don't want it to seem like I'm gossiping or being drama. I just want to tell you guys, like, what's going on. Anyways, lately I've been getting up really early. Like, I'm not even that tired this morning. This weekend on Saturday, I got up at, like, 5 in the morning, and I was not tired. Anyways, guys, I'm finishing up my mascara right now. I have to leave the house by 7 o'clock, and it's 6:47, so I'm on a good time schedule. I want to make myself breakfast because I'm starving. I woke up in the middle of the night, like, so hungry. Anyways, here is the look. I'm going to go now, wish me luck, and have a great day.
These are things I've learned in high school so far that everyone is going to learn at some point. At the beginning of every school year, you're going to have a really random talking stage come up. And it's going to start off good, and you're going to have some good times, but it's not going to go anywhere. Next thing, dates are awkward. Especially if you're not friends beforehand, the date is going to be very awkward. Like, there's gonna be awkward pauses, you're not gonna know what to say, and it's okay. Boys are idiots, okay? They do not know what they want. Like, very few of them know what they want, actually. And if they do know what they want, they don't know what they're doing. Like, a lot of my friends' boyfriends are so sweet, and I really like them, but they just, like, don't really know what to do. Like, I've had to help so many of my friends' boyfriends plan out how they're gonna ask my friends to homecoming, how they're gonna ask them out on Valentine's Day, like, all that type of stuff. This is a really big one, okay? This is how it is at my school, but most people do not get asked to homecoming, okay? For the most part, the only people who get asked to homecoming are people already in relationships or, like, as friends. This is maybe the biggest thing I have to say in this video because I went into high school with this mindset and it, like, didn't benefit me at all. You do not, okay? You do not need a boyfriend to be happy, like, at all, all right? My freshman year, that was literally all I was thinking about, and it was so dumb. Like, why did I care? There's a right time for you to, like, start dating someone, and you're gonna know when it is, because it's not gonna happen, like, unnaturally. Like, it will happen, like, when it should happen, you know? Setting spray break. Hold on. If a guy asks you to hang out at his house for the very first time you guys are hanging out, that should be an automatic no. That's fine in, like, middle school, like, that can get by, but not in high school, babe. Okay, guys, let me know if you want a part 2.
Here's the fit check.
Bye, guys.
Happy Thanksgiving! Let's get ready for Thanksgiving dinner. We are celebrating Thanksgiving today, obviously, because I'm Canadian. So we celebrate it now. We celebrated a lot earlier. I'm not really sure why. I don't know how they pick the date for Thanksgiving. And in everywhere it's different. Like, the same with Mother's Day. I don't understand that. How did Europe end up with a Mother's Day so different than ours? I don't get it. But anyways, we have about 20 people coming over today for Thanksgiving dinner. So it's going to be a busy fucking day. My one thing about family dinners at this time in my life is that next year, I'm going into university, which means every single person today is going to ask me about my plants. Oh, Say actually just sent me these, and I really like them. They're the Sun Glow, and they're so good. But everyone's going to ask me about my university, and I can't. Like, I'd love to talk about myself, but can we talk about anything but that? Because I have no idea what I want to do with my life. And then everyone's like, oh my god, you should do this, you should do this, and you're like, oh my god. So we're mentally preparing for that. I'm also getting ready, like, so early. It's literally 11 o'clock in the morning. But I have to get ready now because I help cook our little Thanksgiving meal. I actually don't know why I said little, because there's going to be absolutely nothing little about this meal. My eyebrows are not giving lately, and I need some help. Like, someone's got to tell me what to do here. Like, should I dye them and just leave them, like, the regular shape. Like, I don't know what to do. Like, I feel like they're just not. It's so crazy right now, though, because, like, the whole family is back together. Like, brothers are home and, like, shit, and it's kind of crazy. And I know it, like, shouldn't be that crazy because, like, I saw them right before they left. But it's kind of weird having everyone back again. Like, it feels like forever ago since we were all together in the summer. I actually hate doing my eyelashes this early in the day because they never look good by the time everyone gets here. I have a feeling the lashes are not gonna give today. And I hate when that happens. It always happens the one day you, like, wanna look cute, wanna look put together. Like, your mommy's gonna be taking photos and putting you on her fucking Facebook. Hello? As I was saying... What was I saying? I swear to God, I suffer from short-term memory loss. Okay, well, the makeup is giving a solid 0 out of 10. But I don't have the time. So we're going with it. And I love how I think it's a 0 out of 10, and I guarantee it just looks the same as it looks every other fucking day. But whatever. Okay, well, makeup's done. The front of this eyelash is really upsetting me, but whatever. I love you all. Have a great Thanksgiving if you're celebrating today. And if you're not, happy pre-Thanksgiving for November. Or whenever else it is. I love you all. Have the best day ever. Bye.
Morning. Get ready with me for school. It's so cold. It's so cold. Alright, let's go pick my outfit out. Here's the fit we got picked out. These are my sadder pants. Either this brown shirt from Humi or this one from Amazon, but I'm not sure. Strawberry socks. Whoa! And then my Birks. Okay, fit is on, but I'm also not wearing this shirt. I just wanted to wear it while we do my makeup, so I didn't get anything on the sleeves.
I love to only see.
I'm washing my headband right now, so the clips that I'm using in my hair are from Foxy Bay. Oh, your paws are wet.
Remy!
Ow, your paws are wet. Okay, this is the final outfit, I think. I just found this in my closet. It over the brown shirt, and I really like it. And I also did a bow in my hair. So, we have to do a few other things, and then we can go. Alarm clock, like, made me jump when it woke me up this morning. I jumped. That's how good of a sleep I was in. Anyways, I hope everybody has a great Tuesday. Love you guys. Peace out. Gotta go.
Hey guys, get ready with me for school. So my mouth is still swollen and hurts from my wisdom teeth. So if I look chubby or talk weird, that's why. I really don't want to have to do anything to my hair because I just am not in the mood. So I'm just gonna get dressed. Okay, this is what I'm wearing, and then I'm gonna wear my Uggs for shoes. But I don't know if I actually like this or not. Okay, so I'm just gonna put on these bronzing drops. I had to rub that in very carefully because my cheeks hurt. I'm not sure if I'm gonna just leave my hair natural or if I'm gonna... Oh my gosh, what is he barking at? Or if I'm gonna, like, pull it back or something. I don't know. Literally, what is wrong with me? Why can I not even touch my neck or chest without it getting red? Like, that has to be a problem. I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna have to do some damage with this contour and try and sculpt my face into not looking like a fat marshmallow. And I want this... to blend easily, so I'm gonna... Oh, that hurts. Oh, no. Okay, so that hurt my face, but honestly, I think it kind of worked. So now I'm just going in with bronzer and setting over all those parts. I don't know if I'm gonna put on mascara. Kind of don't want to. But right now, we're gonna do some blush.
Look at how fat when I smile. It hurts. And I still can't eat anything, so like, school's gonna be great today. And I can't drink out of a straw, so I can't bring my Stanley. I'm gonna have to bring like a water bottle that you drink out of, which is disgusting. Okay, we're gonna curl my lashes and then see if I wanna put mascara on, but I'm thinking no. Okay, so I think that's all I'm gonna do for makeup. I kinda look stupid because I don't have mascara on, but I kinda just wanna wear my hair up. I don't know why, but this looks bad. Whatever. I guess I'm ready. Bye, guys.
Hey guys, get ready with me to go out for lunch with a bunch of people. Also guys, if you haven't noticed, I got Katie Fang's necklace because I just fell in love with it when I saw it. Also, that was way too much and I need to pick some up. I didn't have dance on Saturday because I think there was an opening evening, so we couldn't do it. But I'm kind of relieved because the dance that we're doing is so hard. It's not hard, but like so sweaty. It's like the most full out dance you could ever do. But I don't know where we're going out for lunch, but I'm guessing it's going to be half an hour away because I know we're going to someone's house and they live half an hour away. I'll give you a little fit check at the end. So I think I'm going to put on some lashes today because I just feel like putting lashes on. Also, thank you guys so much for 60,000 followers. Like 2 days ago, I only got 50,000. What the hell? I'm honestly beyond grateful. Like, I appreciate every single one of you guys. Like, the majority of you guys have, like, been with me since, like, I've had 600 followers. Like, oh my God. And it's all, like, super exciting because I've got some really exciting things coming up. Well, in the next month. No, this month. But I can't tell you now, but I will tell you eventually. I don't want to put on a lot of makeup because... Excuse me. I'm also going for a walk and I think I'm going for a forest. So... I don't really need to be putting on a lot of makeup. When I say a lot of makeup, I'm just going to be putting on my everyday, like, school makeup. I'm in love with this necklace so much. Ugh, I can't get over it. Also, I can't believe I got 1.2 million, I think. Yeah, 1.2 million views on my pin video. What? What? That's, like, crazy. I can't get over it. Okay, after that, I use my Primark cream contour. And I need to, like, unlock it because it keeps on, like, spilling. Also, I have absolutely no idea what that is. I think it's heat protectant because I used this. And I straightened my hair. Okay, now I'm going to use the Rare Beauty blush in shade Grace. Best blush by far. I've realised I haven't used my Made by Mitchell one in ages. This blush. My makeup is literally on point. I don't want to hit otherwise. Right, I'm gonna go do my lashes using the Quell lash kit, then I'll be back. The lash glue hasn't dried yet, but these lashes. Okay, I'm gonna use my MUA makeup blue setting powder. How cute is my little makeup bag? Rare Beauty highlighter, because you can't go wrong. It's the best highlighter in the world. It's in shade Enlighten, by the way. Okay, I'm gonna use some W7. Fix It setting spray. Okay, so fit check. So this is my bag from June. Jess Jewels, Pandora, Marlou Jewellery, and Apple. Then Fleur Jewellery. The outfit's from New Look. The necklace is from Shein. And then my shoes are from Converse. I'm just gonna spray some of the Candles and Oud perfume in vanilla and amber. Bye guys.
Hey guys, get ready with me to go to the plaza. I'm literally so tired. This is the earliest I've woken up during the whole holidays. But my mum's gonna go to the dentist first and then we're gonna go to the plaza. I might get my nails redone today. I don't know. I'm willing to get them done before I go back to school. Mia's in my room now, but yeah, school starts so soon and I'm not excited about it at all. Anyways, I'm nearly out of my Drunk Elephant moisturizer. So when I run out, I don't know what moisturizer to get. I kind of want to get the Tatcha one.
Like,
yeah. Me and Gabby were playing Roblox last night and I just remembered how much I love Roblox, so I'm gonna start playing it again. Also, my dewdrops are like empty and I don't know why. I feel like I barely use them. They're not empty, but like, I don't know, they just don't pump properly. Papa really wants to wear my clothes because she's going to her friend's house and she always does this. She literally wears my clothes all the time and I don't care as long as she asks, but she doesn't ask. She just wears it. Anyways, Mia's saying that she hates the plaza and she doesn't want to go. So Mum's going to go to a dentist appointment and Dad's going to get a massage. And then after, we're going to go somewhere else. So me and Harper are going to have like barely any time at the plaza. So we're just going to run around and Harper's going to come to like Mecca and Sephora with me. Right, Harper?
No.
I said that she could wear my jumper if she just goes wherever I want to go when Mum and Dad are like at their appointments. Also, look what happened to my blush. I think Mia used it and she didn't roll it down before she closed the lid. I really want to buy more lashes before I go back to school because I hate doing mascara. Anyways, in year 7, I remember wearing like the exact same mascara like for the whole week, like from Monday to Friday. And then every morning I just like put a little bit more and then it was really bad for my lashes. Harper's in my room again.
Von Tico beim Tugotain.
That song stuck in my head almost.
Setting spray. This perfume smells so good. Okay, bye guys.
Okay, anyways, let me show you what's in here.
Are you kidding me? Look at these. Oh, my finger. Look at these lashes.
Look how big this like bond remover is. Are you kidding? And the applicators. So these are a different style of the Chris lashes and they look so cute. And I actually did run out of my bond remover, so let's see how big this is because it's going to last me. I already know this video is going to be extremely long. What? Okay, so this is like the like two different things, but I think you need to shake it. This is huge. It looks like a little toner. Okay, here are the... here's the applicator. Cute. It looks so vintage, like... Of course, the lashes. Like, this video didn't even have an intro. Like, I just, like, started talking. Oh, my God. Okay, class, let's read the book. There's a lash on my phone.
So, it goes from 8 all the way to 18. And these ones are more, like, wider, so that's cool.
Okay, so let's do my lashes. Okay, I'm gonna start with putting the bond here. Okay, I literally hate filming this because... Oh, that's what I mean. I feel so pressured. Okay, so I put the bond on. Now I think I'm gonna do 10. Let's do 10. Okay, so here's 10. I'm actually so excited. These look so... Oh, wait, I'm not even in the frame. Okay, now I'm gonna do an 8 on the inner corner because it skips. It's like 8 and then 10 then 12, so there's no 9. 7, 8, 9. Actually, just kidding. I'm not doing 8 because 8 is, to be honest, is actually shorter than my lashes. So I'm just going to do another 10 because there's no point of doing 8. Oh my God, these ones look so pretty. Are you joking? Okay, now I'm going to seal it. I'm just going to, like, tap it lightly. Like that, I guess.
Oh my God, look how pretty those look.
Oh my God, I'm obsessed.
Look how nicely they like blend. Well, obviously they're two different colors, but...
Okay, just so that I have more time, next part, I'm gonna like do my get ready with me. Okay, anyways, next eye. Clump. Okay, actually, I forgot to like brush my lashes with a spoolie slump. You actually don't understand how hard this is to video. Okay, now we can put the bond on just like at the root. Okay, like I did before, I'm gonna do 10 and 10 because I'm a 10. Okay, now just gonna like shove it on. Okay, that is one. Oh my goodness. Okay, now I'm just sealing them. Oh my God. These look so good. Holy bajoli. Okay, these are definitely like my go-to now. I love them so much.
Good morning. Let's get ready for school. Motion capture. Put me in a bag. Light. Bright light, bright light, bright light. Somehow Harper convinced me to let her straighten my hair. It needs to be fixed, so this is not the final look. Don't worry. Happy Gray November to everyone that celebrates it. I'm so excited for my outfit because I got this sweater in Arizona and I haven't had the chance to wear it till now. I'll link it in my LTK, but I got it at Nordstrom Rack. It's so cute. Jeans from Alfred Eden and then my black Converse. Okay, these pants are not panting the way I want them to pants. So I think I'm gonna try on my old navy ones. Okay, this is much better. I'm going with these jeans. Let's go do my makeup. Okay, since it's Grey November, it only makes sense to play Evermore. I can't explain how much I love this song. That part is so chaotic, but I love it. I love dancing so much. Even if I'm not good at it, I still love dancing. Like, it's just fun to move your body. Okay, makeup's finally done. I'm gonna go upstairs and have Harper fix my hair. Okay, Harper actually wasn't awake, so I'm gonna be doing this myself. I feel so bad. I was like, can you do my hair? And then I realized she like literally just woke up, so I was like, I'm not making her do that. Gotta do a few more things and then we can go. I put my rings on. All right, rings are on and we are ready to go. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Anyways, I hope everybody has a great Thursday. Love you guys. Peace out.
Hey guys, get ready with me. Okay, so I have 12 minutes because it's 6:41 right now. And I have to leave. Bruh. Come out. What is that noise? Anyways, I have to leave at 7 o'clock. So honestly, I have like 15 minutes. But you know, it's aight. We finna be chilling. It's aight. Oh, that was a lot. Whoops.
Hello.
My mom was coming in. She came in my oatmeal. Sometimes, so I don't make her late, she kind of helps me out in the morning. Because, you know, I'm not the fastest at getting ready. So, she, like, brought me my food up. Because I just made that and then forgot about it. So, she's nice. And she brought it up for me. Okay. Now I'm doing blush. I've kind of been sitting here contemplating what I'm doing for like 5 minutes. I don't really know why I just did that, but I did, and now I have 5 minutes less to get ready, so this sucks. You know, I'm not really like a fan of having to get ready really fast. This really is not my thing, because I'm not really good at getting ready fast, because I feel like my makeup's gonna look like butt today, and I really hope it doesn't, because I got my hair done yesterday. It's like, you know, I want to look cute because I got my hair done yesterday. So I hope I look cute today. Shoot, my eyelash curler is downstairs, so I have to go get that. Okay, I had to run downstairs to get my eyelash curler because it was in my school bag. Well, I had to like get ready in the car because I had to go from one place to another. So yeah, I was going like right from school to my hair appointment. So I don't want to look crusty. And like I had like deodorant and everything in there. But I shoved this in there because I got like a little bit of time home. And I wanted to make myself look better. Okay, I'm going to start curling my lashes so I can start doing my mascara. I feel like this blush shade isn't, like, cute on me. Like, it's not that the blush isn't good. I just think it's not a shade that, like, suits my skin tone. So I think I'm going to go rebuy the Pixie blush, but in a different shade. Okay, we have a good curl today. If it'll focus. So, yeah, 8. Here's a lash combo, using this on my top eyelashes, this on my bottom lashes. Okay, I'm gonna put on my mascara and I'll be right back. Because whenever I do my mascara on camera, I look goofy because I'm like up close to the camera. Period. Lashes are eating today. I think that today is gonna be a good day. I think I woke up pretty much on time. Well, like, I actually did wake up really on time. And then I sat in bed, literally staring at the sky. So... Okay, I'm gonna wait for this side to dry. I'm gonna do this side while I'm waiting for this side to dry. Because I don't want to, like, use a Q-tip until these are dry so I don't mess my lashes up. Curling my lashes! I don't know if I'm gonna need to touch up the back of my hair with a straightener. Because, since I slept on it. Also, I'm gonna change this this because that's not cute. I miss my summer lashes. I feel like during winter, my lashes literally shrink. Like, my lashes look so much better in summer. Okay. Now I'm putting my mascara on, but I'll be back because, like I said, don't record it.
Okay, period. Today's the last day. They're eating.
I have to put on my bottom lashes. Well, do my bottom lashes. When I say put on my bottom lashes, it makes me sound like I'm wearing, like, fake lashes on my bottom eyes. Oh, period. Eating. Okay, so why is it not coming off? And I'm just going to use Aquaphor to do my brows. Because TBH, it works the best. So, that's what I'm using. Like, Aquaphor is literally just the best. It works for literally anything. Breakout, put Aquaphor on it. My lips are chapped, put Aquaphor on it. I have a cut, put Aquaphor on it. I need to do my eyebrows and my lashes, Aquaphor. I need lip gloss, Aquaphor. Bye! Yeah, I thought I was doing good. My mom just asked me, are you almost ready? Like, actually, yes, I am. I'm actually doing my eyebrows. I'm on my last step. Just kidding. I have one more step. I have to do mine. What's it called? My lip. So, for my lips, I'm using Benetint. I don't know why this video is so long today. I feel like I didn't even, like, talk that much. But clearly, I did. Now I'm using Aquaphor on top of that. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, now I'm putting perfume on. I'm brushing in my hair so I don't have any knots because, you know, want it to look cute today. Okay, period. Bye, guys.
It is 3:35 in the morning and I'm playing Billie Eilish and getting ready for school. The heated blanket, that's why it's on me. But I just spent so long cleaning my piercing. It's crazy that I'm up at 3 in the morning. I usually get up at 4 because when I was little, I was terrified of 3 a.m. because of all the YouTube videos. My hair freaking took too long. Like, it's just a bun with curls out and it took so long and I just ended up giving up. It doesn't look that bad, but like, I still gave up. Two toners because this one's doing my skin a lot of justice. I have a huge chemistry test today. But it's all right. You guys were asking what this brand is, and it is called Frillians, and it's made by a teen for teens, and it's a skincare makeup brand. And Prime Day deals are here, so go check it out if you want. I'm making it a goal today to not forget sunscreen because I did yesterday. Let me tell you, I was literally picking out my outfit for today yesterday, and then I had to iron it, like flat iron it, and it wasn't working. I am glad that I prepared myself last night, though, so that I have at least some time to study for my test. I was gonna use my Milk eyebrow gel today, but I cannot find it for the life of me. But I'm gonna need to find it because it's really good. Since I have a lot of time today, I'm gonna do my Better Than Blank and Telescopic duo. Okay, so my Telescopic is basically dry. That's okay though. I hate when I'm filming and like my alarms are going off. Like, please stop. I'm trying to do less makeup every single day. So I get used to wearing, like, no makeup. As I mentioned before, was that foreshadowing of me or what? It is now 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm literally dreading my freaking test that I have to take later. It's gonna be so boring. Some lip oil because I don't really want to do, like, lip gloss or anything. And this looks nice. Matte setting spray. Okay, but then also some Charlotte Tilbury. Okay, have a great day. I love you so much. Bye!
Gosh. Get ready with me for my first day of college. I had the hardest time sleeping last night. I'm gonna do my skincare really quick. Here's my bird shit routine. I literally only have one class today, but it's still my first day of college, and I'm still really, really, really scared. Okay, I'm wearing camel pants and a tank top. I'm gonna put on my jewelry really, really, really fast. Oh shit. Bro, what the fuck? Let's hope that these worked because I don't have time to curl my hair and I also don't have time to fix my hair because I have to leave in like 20 minutes. Please work, please work, please work, please work. I can't even express to you how bad I slept last night. Like, this thing is so uncomfortable. No offense. Yeah. We're just gonna leave that like that. I need to make myself some like oatmeal for breakfast because I don't have time to stop at the dining hall. Please let me know if you have any tips on how to get better sleep. I don't know why, but the entire night I thought it was like 6:30 a.m. every time I woke up. I've not been sleeping well and it's so annoying. It's so weird that I'm going to class today and I'm not gonna see Allie, Liv, or Phoebe, or like anyone else, or Lindsay, or Katie. Like, it feels wrong. I feel so wrong that they're not gonna be in my classes. After class, I'm probably going to get food, and also I'm gonna get my book for my class tomorrow, because tomorrow's a more busy day. I have 3 classes. Today, I also need to get my laundry done, because I didn't yesterday, as well as some dishes and some like cleaning and taking out the trash. I'm attempting to use the shuttle today, which might be a very stupid idea considering I've never done it before. Considering it's like 8 in the morning and my brain is really slow. Best mascara. Then I'll be done after this. Okay, we're gonna make breakfast. Now I'm gonna eat my vitamins and blueberries. Now I'm eating my mush. Okay, I'm leaving the house in 10 minutes. That's with this lion's mane. Here's my first day of school fit.
Oh, good morning. It's 5 o'clock. Let's get ready for school.
Oh my god, it is so cold.
Oh heck no. I'm grabbing a sweatshirt because it is so cold.
I don't think I've ever been this cold in my life. Alright, let's go pick my outfit out. Guys, I also forgot to say thank you so much
for 100K.
This is so unreal. Like, this does not feel real to me. I have so many new ideas and projects coming like up. I'm so excited to show them with you guys. I'm giving you any other details till it happens, until like the day everything comes, because I don't want to give any spoilers right now. And another giveaway is in the making, so just be patient. But I love you guys. Thank you so much. You mean the world to me. This is the outfit that I have picked out just because it's freezing outside and I wanted to be warm. Wore my folklore cardigan because I know this will keep me warm, and I haven't worn this in a while. Tank top. I don't know if I'm gonna wear shorts or pants because it is cold outside. Nike socks. These teal shorts that are from O'Neal, but we might be switching to pants because I need to see how cold it is. And then my Brooks fit is on. Now let's go do my makeup. I'm definitely gonna fix my hair because it's a little crazy. Okay, instead of doing that thing where I tell you guys facts about myself, I wanna ask you guys questions and then you tell me if like you feel the same way. I don't know. Snail me soon. Does anyone feel like whenever they're holding in a cough, it's like you are literally dying? Like, holding in a cough is not for the weak, let me tell you. Whether you're like in class or you're in a group of people and you're trying to hold in your cough and it's just like you literally, it feels like you're dying. It's horrible. I don't know if anyone else feels that way, but I feel that way. My mom just came down here with Remy and I blew up a balloon and I put it in Remy's face and she ran all the way upstairs. She got so scared. Okay, I'm using my clindamycin. I'm pretty sure this week's football game theme is Barbie. Like, we're doing like all Barbie theme. So I need to think about my outfit and what I'm gonna wear, because it's gonna be cold, but I gotta go all out for the Barbie. So what are we gonna do? Have a sunscreen. I never used to be a fan of cardigans ever, but once I got my Taylor Swift cardigan, I was never the same after that. And now I like cardigans. I used to hate them, but after I got this one, I love them now. Use my e.l.f. Halo Glow. Okay. What was I gonna say? I forgot. Oh my gosh, is anyone else like deathly afraid of olives? Because I have a huge fear of olives and it's not funny. Like, I'm actually scared of olives. I hate them. Fear food is spaghetti, because I don't like spaghetti and I don't like looking at all those chunky things in it. Mm-mm, not for me. Spaghetti's not for me. In 2 weeks, I think it is, I'm going to Arizona because we have a little break off of school for parent-teacher conferences. So we're going up there for this little Halloween bash thing that we do every year. I didn't go last year, but I'm going this year. But I can't wait because I haven't been to Arizona since July. I'm so excited. I cannot wait to just be back in Arizona. Like, that is my happy place. I love Arizona with my entire heart.
using the e.l.f. Halo Glow Beauty Wand Blush. I haven't used this in a while. e.l.f. Halo Glow Bronze. The high is supposed to be 70 today. Hey, Schnuck. What are you doing? Oh, those are cute.
Yeah, I don't know what with my top.
White sweatshirt. Yeah, I actually want to know this. How many people don't wash their face and how many people do wash their face? Because I used to wash my face, but it made me break out so bad from everything that I was using. So I stopped washing my face and my skin has never been more clear. Like, does anyone else not wash their face because it makes them break out? Excuse me.
I just got to school, but I didn't have any storage to film the rest of my video. So I hope everybody has a great day. Love you guys. Happy Monday.
Get ready with me. Oh my God. Cut the fucking video. Anyway, get ready with me to do nothing. Okay, you know what I want to talk about first? Men! Okay, the question lies with us. Do I like men? Maybe. Don't unfollow me. Like, I'm constantly, like, questioning it. So why not just be unlabeled? Also, people are so annoying about me being a lesbian that I just don't even feel comfortable with the label anymore. Like, my followers are weird about it. I mean, not everybody, but... quite a few. So literally, if you see like a man in my comments, like, hey, don't be like, she's a lesbian. Stop scaring the hoes, like, you guys. I'm kidding, because you obviously didn't know until now. And I very much appreciate the sentiment, but... anyway, yeah, and here's another thing. My, like, lesbian friends will talk about their experience, right? And they're like, yeah, I have crushes on male celebrities. But if they were, like, right in front of me, I wouldn't want them. I'm like, what? Like, what? Like, if Jungkook was in the flesh right now, bitch. But maybe... oh my, I'm literally fighting demons. Like, I don't know. Another thing. My sexuality doesn't even matter to me anymore. Because after my, like, first relationship... Nah. Like, it had nothing to do with her. I just, like, literally don't feel like myself in a relationship. And I just didn't like it. And I think I'm emotionally unavailable, but we're not gonna talk about it. Anyway. Like, I think I just have, like, really, really high standards for men, maybe. I don't know. Because, like, one of my, like, male online friends, I'm like, 10 out of 10 would have children and a loving family with. And, like, the reason I'm... letting my TikTok audience know is because, like, literally if any of my male friends will comment, like, anything on my videos, people will be like, she's a lesbian! Okay, let me just do the rest of my makeup while watching Breaking Bad, and then I'll come back. Okay, makeup is done. Yay! Bye, guys. Bye!
Hey, guys, get ready with me for school. I'm gonna curl my hair, so we're gonna do that first. I just brushed my hair, and now we're putting in heat protectant. And now we're gonna curl it. And I use a beach waver. I don't know what inch it is, but it looks like that. And I just wrap it around. I have a, like, tutorial on how I curl my hair posted on my page. So if you wanna find that, you can find that. But I'll be back when I'm done with this. Okay, so my hair's curled. It looks crazy right now, but I'll brush it out. But I'm gonna get dressed now. Okay, here's what I'm wearing. These are just Lulu leggings, and then this sweater is from Princess Polly. I'm rubbing in my bronzing drops right now. So I'm just doing concealer now. And this is, like, the first time I've curled my hair and, like, actually putting on real makeup in a while. So, yeah, it's good to be back. And it seems like the swelling of my face is mostly all gone, like, pretty much. It still hurts, like... on the inside and to touch on the outside, but okay, we're doing bronzer now. I don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear yet today. I'm either gonna wear my Uggs, well, either pair of my Uggs, either like the Tasman ones, I don't know how you pronounce it, or like my actual boots, or I could wear my slippers too. I'm just kidding, I wouldn't wear those. I was just saying that because they're ugh. I'm gonna try and not do a lot of blush today. Because recently I've been putting on a lot and then I have to, like, go over it after and, like, wipe some off. Okay, so I saw some comments, like, saying like, that I'm high maintenance or that I, like, don't need to be putting on makeup and doing my hair every day for school. What do you think the point of a Get Ready With Me account is? Like, you want me to come on and be like, get ready with me for school. Done. Like, the point is that I'm recording myself getting ready and people like to watch it. And I am high maintenance, so you're right. And I like to get myself ready because it's fun and I'm a girly girl and I like to look good. And another comment also said that I complain too much in every video. And it's true, I'm a complainer in real life. I love to complain. But I don't even think I complain that much in my videos. And like, I just got my wisdom teeth out. Obviously, I'm not gonna be like, yay, my mouth hurts and I can't eat anything and I'm swollen. Like, no, it does suck. And like, I don't know. I'm just trying to find stuff to talk about. I don't wanna just sit here in silence and do my makeup. So I need to think of something to say. So yeah, that's my little debrief on the comments. I'm gonna do my mascara now. Bad lash day today. Probably because I haven't worn mascara in a while, so I need to like get him back into the groove of it. Okay, I'm gonna just highlight now. And now I'm gonna comb out my curls because my makeup's done. And then sometimes when they're like really big like this, I just put a little oil in them because I don't know. I don't like them to be like super volume because I already have too much volume. Okay, so that's that. Now I'm just gonna... put on some Dior lip oil. This is a shade 007. And now I'm ready, but I'll wait to show until I know what shoes I'm wearing. I never showed my shoes, but I'm wearing these.
Hey guys, get unready with me. And let's also talk about college. College, yeah. I've also got my little diffuser on in the corner, if that's what you can hear. And then, yeah, a little bit of smoke. Bougie. But anyway, yeah, college. So I rate this out of 4 out of 10. Didn't really like it. Didn't really hate it. Didn't really love it. I absolutely despised it. Bearing in mind that this was the first day, so I am going to give it another chance, okay? But I'm going to run you down. I'm going to run you down. So I got there, and bearing in mind I'm not in Joe's class. Well, I wasn't. I am now, but well, I've gone on to that. So I got there. My dad dropped me off because I'm too scared to get the bus. So my dad dropped me off on the morning at 10 to 9. I then proceeded to walk down the huge freaking path down the college where everyone just absolutely judges you and stares at you like you've just killed a dog. I also asked, why the fuck is everyone so judgmental there? Like, I walk down, I'm like, like, the fuck? I feel judged as fuck. I think my dad just got back from the gym, so my dog is like going mental. Anyway, then I got lost. I got fucking lost. Sorry, anyway, if this is soaking, so I'm gonna talk. This bitch got lost. I went in and I was like, I'm determined. I was 10 minutes early, so I was like, okay, in this 10 minutes, I'm gonna find my room. But with the rooms, it's like, OR369, girls wanna drink wine. Tell the man not to waste your time, get the move on, the men here, bro. She was like, GR stands for green, but then it's got loads of numbers after it. And I had no idea where this bitch was. No fucking clue. So I was like, oh my God, someone murder me, please. So I went over, because I couldn't find anyone. Couldn't find anyone in my old school who I knew. I was like, oh, right, this is just like perfect, isn't it? This is perfect, innit? Perfect, first day already lost. So I went over this mentor. I was like, where am I? I don't know where I am. And I showed my time. I'm like, I'm doing level 3 media. Where the fuck am I? Please help me. That's okay. It's okay, getting lost already, aren't you? I was like, fuck off. Anyway, so she walked me like a fucking mentor to where I needed to be. I looked like an idiot. Like an absolute idiot. And she walked me over to this big line. And I was like, all right, cheers, love, bye. See you later, Sarah. See you later. Mwah, mwah, I love you so much. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. And I stood in this queue. And then we got put up to our little lesson, right? And it was really cute. We were in this computer room. She had IMAX. I was like, oh, bougie. Freaking, I haven't touched you once in my life. And I was like, oh, just touched an IMAX, guys. I was so happy. Anyway, and then we sat in that little room. We had a little PowerPoint lesson, got to know each other, did a little, yeah, quiz, you know what I'm talking about. We did a huge fucking booklet on media just to, like, this is going to wipe the tan off, isn't it? Just to get to know media, show the teachers what you know about media, et cetera, et cetera. And then, we got given these DSLR cameras and these SD cards, and we had to go around the fucking school. Give me a sec. We had to go around the fucking school. Bearing in mind, not everyone has the same break in college, so, like, there's, like, tons of people around the college 24-7. Like, I'm talking tons. I'm talking hundreds. 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 So there's me with my little DSLR camera around my neck because I'm too scared to drop it. I didn't want to drop it because I didn't want mum to get a fine. Because if my mum got a fine, then I broke that camera. Oh, my God, hell would break. Hell would break. If the college rocked up the scroll saying to Luna Metcalf, I broke this camera numerous times. It is now broken. You owe the school £500,000 with no fees, no costs, and no returns. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. My mother. Tallulah Metcalf. No, I'd be killed. I'd be dead. Bye, guys. So I did not want to break that camera. So I had that bitch around my neck. I had that around my neck. And I was like... I had to go around the school with everyone fucking watching us. Sorry for the swearing, guys. I apologise. But I was stressing out. Taking these photos, like, of these... Because we had different tasks. You need to take them, like, symmetrical lines. So-and-so, so-and-so. So I was looking around the school. And I was like... I was so embarrassed. I was so embarrassed. It was okay, I did it. Everyone had a little bit of stairs. And if I hear my name one more time in that goddamn college, all I hear was, oh my God, is that Tallulah? My name's not Tallulah. It's Fiona. All right, I've changed my name to Fiona. Okay. Left, right, and centre. Hearing my fucking name. Like, all right, I get it. I know my name. I don't have dementia. I don't have short-term memory loss. I'm not Finding Nemo. I know my name. I don't need it repeated. Thanks. Anyway, then it was break. I was by myself. But then I found some people I knew. I found some people. I found Thomas, Niall, and some other people from my old school. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I know people. And then I went and sat with them, and it was really cute and bougie. And then these people came over and asked for a photo. I was like, cheese. And it was really, really cute. Bougie, thank you so much for coming over and say hi. I love you all so much. But yeah, and then it was just quite depressing. And then we finished off our lesson, PowerPoint, etc. And then Joe came in to have his lesson. And then we found out, because they asked, I need you guys to listen to this. In the lesson, they were like, because in our group, there's group A and B. I'm in group A, Joe's in group B. And in group A, in my class, there's like 7 people. In Joe's, there's ended up with like 29 people. So, all right, there's hardly anyone here. There's loads of people in there. Let's like mix them up a little bit. Put equal in equal, you know what I mean? So they went and asked us, our class of 7, and they went, has anybody got any friends in the other class? I was like... Me! And they went, oh, what's the name? I was like, Joe Berskins. Joe Berskins. Joe Berskins. Joe, G-O-E, Berskins, yeah? And they're like, okay. So now they've switched Joe into my class. So I'm back at college again tomorrow, and we're gonna be bougie and go into college tomorrow together and be slays. But yeah, I'm so happy. I'm just so happy. I don't want to do my hair. But I'm a bit more relieved now we're in the same class and I have a friend. Like, thank the Lord. But I was that first person to put my hand up. I was like, yep, pick me. Pick me, please. And then I was really sick of my life, so me, Josh, Will and Cody went to Newcastle and yeah, to get my mind off college because I disliked it. But hopefully tomorrow's a little bit better. If it's not, I will consider dropping out because I do not want to be in that environment ever again. There was a lot of people there. There's going to be more people there tomorrow and I don't think I'm capable of handling that. There are so many people in college. What the fuck? There's like a solid 2,000. No, it's not 2,000. It's like 1,000. No, there's more than 1,000 actually. What the... Let me brush and dry my hair. I'll be right back. I've decided to dye my eyebrows. Okay, guys, hair is dry. I think I'm done. I need to leave my eyebrows on for a little bit longer, but I'm gonna go. So I love yours, and I'll see you later for another Get Ready Me for College. Wish me luck. Love yours, and updates about my account. It's still Wednesday. Fingers are crossed. Love yours. Bye.
Good morning. Get ready for school. Happy Thursday. It's kind of cold.
All right, let's get this show on the road. I don't know what's going on with my hair, but let's go pick my outfit out. Trying a different angle today, or like a different part of my room to switch up. I don't even know for sure. Like, I went to bed and I didn't even have half of my outfit picked out. But I have this sweatshirt that I got in New Jersey. So I could wear this. Jeans from Alfred Eden. Super cute. I definitely want to wear these. I just don't know what to wear it with. My white Converse. And then I have little egg socks. Okay, the jeans are on. But I don't know if I should do this one because I just found this in my closet. It's from Billabong. I don't know. This or the other thing. This is what I'm going with for now. Who knows if we'll change it. But let's go do my makeup.
Samuelson. Elf Halo Glow. Rare Beauty Blush. Elf Halo Glow Bronze. Brow Lift. Almost done, but mascara is the last thing we gotta do. This is so hard to do, like, far away from the mirror. I can't do it. This part of the song literally makes me feel like I'm not real. All done! Now I just need to fix my hair and then we can go back to my room. Okay, I actually went with the OG outfit that I picked out. Yeah. Yeah. First, I'm gonna put Moroccan oil in my hair. Next, my rings. Me and Harper have to go let those animals out again that were in the vlog yesterday. I think that was literally one of the funniest videos me and Harper have ever made. We were laughing so hard. After Hours by Sol de Janeiro. This one Monday, but it felt like such a long time ago, so I'm using it today. Salt and Stone. I can't believe it's already Thursday. Sun's up. It's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself. All my rings are on. I hope everybody has a great day. Bye guys. Peace. See you later.
Crumb. I'm gonna get ready using all the new products I got yesterday. So I only got one skincare product and I'm just gonna start with my milk because this stuff is so good. Oh my god, I totally forgot when I was at Forever 21 yesterday. I got this headband and it literally looks like a candy cane for Christmas. Yes. Okay, now I'm gonna use my Tarot 28 spray. I'm gonna use my hyaluronic acid. I don't know why this is so hard to twist open, but whatever. Okay, so first I got this Inkey List Omega Water Cream. So, like, I see everyone using that, like, Tatcha water cream, but, girl, that's, like, $100. No way I'm getting that. So, I found this affordable water cream, and it's so cool. Okay, I need to take off this little piece. Okay, I'm just gonna, like, plop some there. Yesterday when I was at, like, the different mall, everything was in stock. Like, even the big version of the Tarot 28 spray, it was crazy. Now, I'm just gonna mix some bronzy drops with it. This literally feels so good. I love this moisturizer. Okay, I love how it feels. Like, it feels so nice. Okay, now I'm just gonna continue on with the rest of my routine. And I also got this House Labs concealer brush. It's literally such good quality. Like, I love it. At my mall, they, like, never have this in stock. Like, I always go back to it. But they just never seem to have it. Okay. Ooh, it's so soft. Okay, I literally love this brush. It blended everything out so smoothly. And it's, like, such good quality. Anyways, now I'm so excited for this. I got the Rare Beauty Bronzing Stick. I know I'm, like, so late and, like, everyone already has this, but yes. I was testing it out at Sephora yesterday, and I saw how pigmented it was. So, like, I'm scared. Oh. Okay, I also put a little by my nose, and I got this to match my, like, winter shade. That's why it looks a little light, because I know I'm gonna be so pale. Also, I got this Makeup by Mario brush. I'm so excited. I don't know why I put everything back in the box, but whatever. It's so beautiful. Okay, so I'm gonna use the big side for contour. It's so soft, too. And then I think I'll use this side for blush. Okay, it looks so good, and I look so bronzy. Okay, I'm gonna use my Fenty cream blush. Kind of scared. I'm gonna use the smaller side. I think this is technically a foundation brush, but I don't care. Okay, everything is looking so good, and I've heard everyone, and I even tried it for myself, talk about this Charlotte Tilbury powder, and it is so good. It's a little mini disc. My friend has the full size, and I tried it, and it was so good. So I have very high hopes for this. Oh, it's so beautiful. So I think I'm just gonna, oh my God, I'm like scared to touch this. I think I'm just gonna use a powder puff. Oh my God, look, it's like blurred. Do you like see that? Look how good that looks. Are you joking? In real life, this looks so good. I also got this Rare Beauty highlighter brush. This Rare Beauty highlighter brush. I'm so excited because I needed one. I'm gonna use it with the Benefit Cookie. I've just been using literally an eyeshadow brush, and that really was not doing it for me. Oh my God, it like looks so fluffy, and it feels so fluffy too. Definitely not an eyeshadow brush, but that's like the whole point. Oh, it looks so good. Okay, now I just love my headband. I think it's so festive. I'm gonna do my Kosas eyebrow gel. Okay, I'm now gonna curl my eyelashes because, yeah. I also got this Estee Lauder mascara that my mom used to have, and I remember it being so good, so I can't wait to try it again. Okay. So bougie. Oh, how big a wand is, oh my God. Okay, the mascara is on and it looks so good. Okay, now I'm gonna do a little bit of setting spray. I saw people like press it in with a sponge, I don't know. Headband off. Last but most definitely not least, the Summer Fridays Mint Lip Balm. Oh my God, everyone's saying like, ew, I don't want mint on my lips. It's probably disgusting. It tastes like a Girl Scout cookie. What are you talking about? Look how new and beautiful it is. I just put a lip liner on. Ooh. Like, no wonder why they made it sweet mint, because it like, it has like a vanilla-y mint. Do you know what I mean? It's not like, it's not like Listerine kind of mint. It's like, it smells like the MAC lipsticks. If you know what that smells like, this is what it smells like. Those smell so good. I should have got like 3 of these, but it's so good. It's so good. Okay, the makeup is slaying right now, and this powder is like top tier. It literally like instantly made it like so blurred, and like it set everything, and it looks like a filter. Flawless filter for real. This is so amazing. The mascara sleeve, the brushes were amazing. This bronzer was so good. So good. Okay, bye.
Get ready with me to go get my passport photo taken. I need this to be as glowy as possible, so I'm using all the snail juice that I can. Get it all up in there. The spring break cruise is making it out of the group chat, so I need a new passport. The passport is expired and I look so bad in the photo. I was in fourth grade in it, but you know, I feel like I can redeem myself now. I want this look to be the ultimate facelift, which is why I look bald right now. I feel like this hairstyle just goes well with that. We didn't need a passport to like book the cruise. I'm running out of this stuff. This is all I'm gonna use today, I guess. We didn't need a passport to book the cruise, but we need it to get off at all the islands, and I'm trying to island hop, so count me in. Guys, I've been hating doing my eyebrows recently because I hate the feeling of them being sticky, but I'm gonna do them so that I can
be lifted.
The brows are looking a little scary, but we're gonna trust the process. I'm gonna try to place my concealer in a way that will lift my face more. Oh my God, I forgot to use my mini eye cream. I'm actually thinking about ordering the full size because it makes my concealer blend so much better. I called the CVS by me to see if they still do passport photos, and they do. They told me to wear a black shirt. I'm wearing a black bodysuit right now. I just put a sweatshirt on because my apartment gets so cold. Okay, it's looking good so far. Promising. I'm gonna use my Rare Beauty blush today instead of my Merit one because I just want more accurate placing. Let me put some on my nose. My sponge needs some extra dampness. It's 4:42 right now, but I need to eat dinner before I go. I was so in the zone at work today that I didn't take a moment to stop and eat lunch, and now I'm starving. I just love how these blend together. Look at that. So shiny. I am gonna set this though just a little bit like under my eyes so that I don't look greasy. If you guys haven't hopped on this powder puff trend yet, get on it because it makes my makeup look so good. I also do a little under my nose too because a bitch be sweating. It is now time for eyes. I'm gonna do winged liner today. You gotta get that snatch, like I was saying. Winged eyeliner used to be such a staple for me. I always had it on. Even, like, going to class. Look at that. Learn how to do her in my COVID era. Guys, my phone's on 10%. I don't think I'm gonna do anything fancy for my lips. Maybe just a little bit more gloss. Okay, this makeup kind of ate. I might do this routine more often. I'll update y'all with the photos tomorrow. If they're bad, we can just laugh at it together. Okay, love you. Bye.
Get ready with me for picture day.
Don't even with my eyes, guys. I literally look crazy, but I'm just gonna pretend like it's not happening and maybe no one will say anything. A lot of people said something about my eyes yesterday because they looked like this, but they did not look this bad, so I'm stressing. Anyways, so since today's picture day, I want to look really good. And also yesterday, I was not looking good yesterday, so I'm like, I need to step it up. First, I'm going in with the Glow Recipe Toner. I actually like this. Like, I used to not really like it, but I like it now. Okay, now I'm going to use the, what are they called again? Dewdrops. I swear, my face gets really dry at school, so that's why I'm using these, because maybe make my face more moisturized. Okay, now I'm using the bronzy drops. I swear. Okay, I don't want to put too much, because that was a lot, so we're just going to... Okay, I swear. That's better look good. A little bit here. Yeah. Too much. Okay, now for lashes, I'm gonna use Too Faced and Lash Sensational. But when I started using this, that's when this happened. So I don't know if these have to do anything with each other, but I'm just gonna use them anyways. Mascara's done. I'm gonna do Rare Beauty Blush. I'm scared. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I ended up taking off most of it because if you can't tell on camera, I like have like redness here too. So it just makes it look worse. Anyways, now I'm gonna do powder, even though I don't really like doing powder because it makes me feel cakey, but it also looks shiny, so I don't really have an option. Okay, last thing I'm doing is just some highlighter on my inner corner. So, yeah. Not too much though. Okay, that's it. That's what I'm gonna do. Hopefully my picture is good.
Ow! My God, man. Hi, guys. Get ready with me for school.
College, school, same thing.
Same bloody thing. I had a fight in my sleep last night. Look at my eyelashes. Look at my eyelashes. I had a freaking fight or something in my sleep, because what is going on? Okay, now we need to really hurry up, because now I need to stick a full new set of eyelashes on, which is going to take a solid 10 minutes. And that's the 10 minutes I don't have, because I leave at 8 o'clock, and it's only 10 past 7. But I need to be like, I need to do my hair, I need to do everything. It's the fact that I do set alarms. I set an alarm for 6:45. No, it's a lie. I set an alarm for 6:30 and did not wake up at 6:30. Like, oh my God, I'm... Guys, it's time. Guys, it's time. It's time! Guys, it's time. It is time to bring out the big one. I've been waiting for this for a long goddamn time. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! Now on to using the big boy guy. Fuck. I'm only in college today till 12 o'clock, but I've got an exciting day tomorrow. So I'm in college day till 12, but I've got personal... I've got personal development. I hate personal development. It's so pathetic and boring. Anyway, I've got personal development for an hour and a freaking half, girl. Hour and a half. Talk about sex, drugs, etc. Jesus Christ. And then I've got immediate for an hour and then I leave and then I go home. oh my god, man, I just want to go back to bed, to be fair. I woke up and I was like, yeah, no. Because me and Joe went for a very long bike ride yesterday to McDonald's, you know, trying to be healthy, but then ended up at McDonald's. And now my legs are aching like that, because I haven't had a bike ride in ages, and I wasn't used to it. So now I feel like I'm dying. My legs feel like they're going to decapitate themselves, to be fair. I freaking love blush. It's my favourite thing in my garage with me. I just freaking love it. Don't ask. It looks better in the end. Don't ask. Trust the process, babe. If you're feeling thirsty, cause you know what I'm serving. Oh. Shimmy and shimmy, Drake. So la la la. Right, I just did powder and contour. Now I just need to do my higgler. Where's my higgler? Oh, it's right in front of me to look. you don't really can't be asked. CBA. I'm actually so excited to go see Olivia Rodrigo. I love her so fucking much.
Come on, drive his license last week. Just like we always talked about.
This game is going for a while, guys. Now I need 2 seconds break. For someone who needs to hurry up, it's taking forever. Right, let me do my lashes and I'll be back. But the makeup looks good today. I'm gonna do my eyes once I've done my eyes. You know what I'm on about? Yeah, I'll be back. Okay, I've done my lashes. Now I'm just gonna do like my eyeliner and shit like that. I'll be back. Okay, queens. There we go. Makeup is done. It looks good. It looks flay. Now we need to get dressed. Oh, I wanna go back to bed, man. Oh my god, my hair. Oh my god. Let me do my hair, then I'll be back, then I'll go. Right, there we go. Right, hair's done, guys. Now I need to go because it's getting me too long, but I'm just going to wear a tracksuit today, that's it. Anyway, I love you so much, and I'll see you either in college or after college. Bye! I forgot lip liner, but I'll do that later. But I love yous.
Get ready with me and a lash tutorial. Okay, so yesterday I went to a football game for a different school, and I took this one girl with me. Like, we were both like, what the heck? She like was getting ready at my house. I took her to the football game and I was like picking her up and she was staying at my house. And like literally she called me a bitch while we were at here. Like she was sleeping over at my house and she was like, why are you being such a bitch? So basically how this all started was that we went to the football game and like we said hi to everybody. And then the whole time she was talking to these boys. And every time like I would try to talk to her, she would like just like ignore me and continue to talk to the boys. So whenever like I had kind of take her like back to my house, I was like really like cranky because what was the point of me taking you if you were just gonna ignore me the whole time? And she was like, I let her wear my clothes and everything, and yet she was still acting like that towards me. And then I can't believe she called me a bitch. That made me mad. Okay, I'm with 2 other people right now, so they're kind of part of this story. But basically in the morning, she like just left like basically 30 minutes ago. And she was like, bye Giselle, bye Jasmine. And then she didn't say my name. And I told her bye 2 times. And I was like, do you want me to walk you out? And she like ignored me. She like rolled her eyes and left my house and didn't say thank you for me dropping her off, taking her and letting her borrow my clothes. And then my grandma decided to clean my room, which I literally don't mind. Like, you can clean my room all you want because I hate cleaning my room. But she like threw away these chicken nuggets and there was like only like 5 things left. And my friend, she got like all mad and stuff and was like, why'd your grandma do this? Why'd your grandma do that? And like was talking crap about my grandma. Okay, I'm gonna put pause on the story real quick and show y'all my lash routine. Okay, so first I take micellar water and put it on a spoolie and this just like helps separate the lashes. And then I just curl my lashes like normal like this. I don't really have like a special way of doing it. And my lashes literally look the same after curling them. So I basically just do this for no reason. Okay, so first I'm gonna go in with telescopic and this like separates the lashes. So I just go like this and like I kind of like zigzag it. Like I don't know how to explain it, but it like zigzags and I just like brush up. Okay, so I'm gonna like speed this up. Okay, so you're gonna wanna do like 2 or 3 layers of telescopic. And then I like to use this one to like make my eyelashes look more volumized. I barely use this one just because it's like really clumpy. So this mascara really isn't that important. And then I go in with Sky High to give them like more length. Okay, and this is just the last step. I like to go in with Royal Lash because it has like this curve on their wand and it really just like helps separate the lashes. And then I'll put telescopic on my bottom lashes, but I did that after concealer. So I'm gonna continue on with the story now. Okay, so the whole time this girl was at my house, she was, like, talking trash about so many people that, like, she's never even talked to in person. And, like, I get if you have a reason to talk trash about somebody, like, if they hurt your feelings, if they called you ugly or something. But she was just doing it, like, out of the fun of it. And it was, like, getting kind of annoying. Like, she's making, like, I don't know how to explain it. She's basically making shit-talking her personality. So, not the conscious. Y'all are probably wondering why I'm still friends with this girl, and it's because she has, like, all of my clothes, and every time I ask for them back, she brings, like, two things, and then, like, doesn't bring the rest until, like, a month later. She'll, like, bring clothes, like, bring two clothes of mine, and then she'll, like, take 10 of, like, out of my closet. Guys, she literally has a job and is making money, and yet she still chooses to take stuff out of my closet. Like, I'm really open to sharing, but I really want my clothes back afterwards. And mind you, she's not even poor. She lives in a better house than me. She has 3 cars. And you're telling me she can't buy her own clothes. So it's, like, really impossible to get my clothes back from her. And I'm, like, trying so hard. And, like, I just, like, don't know what to do. Like, I feel like I'm at the point where I should just, like, let her keep my clothes. But let me know if I should drop her and, like, let her keep my clothes. She's also had my gray Lululemon shorts for, like, a year. And I haven't worn those things in so long. And it makes me so mad. Anyways, guys, the people I'm with right now are the only friends that I actually like. Other than that, I hate everybody else. But right now, she left her gray top at my house. So I'm gonna, like, hold on to that until she decides to give me my clothes back. And also, I thought I lost my white Align tank from Lulu. But it turns out she had it this whole time and didn't tell me. But that was today's story time about this girl. Also, my bad if the lash routine was kind of bad. I told you guys I don't know how to film it. Okay, I'm not gonna post my curling tutorial today because my hair is in braids, but I'll post one tomorrow. Okay. Sorry if this get ready for me was a little long, but thanks for watching.
Good morning, guys. Just get ready for school. It's 5 o'clock. I wanna go back to sleep. It's freezing.
You guys like my sweatshirt? We're gonna brush my teeth and then we can go pick my outfit out. Let's go. This is the outfit that I have picked out, but I have no clue if I'm gonna wear it because I'm like kind of like about it. So I don't know.
I just found my medicine in my bed.
What the heck? I haven't worn my yellow Free People ones in a while, so I was gonna wear this with either this white shirt that has pink on it or this pink shirt from Urban and then my pink Converse.
See if we like this.
Okay, this is my outfit. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it or not. I really don't know. I think I honestly might switch it, but we're not gonna worry about that right now, so let's go do my makeup. I was waiting for it. I need to go get my iPad. Oh, I forgot to get my iPad. Moisturizer. Clindamycin. Snail mucin. Habit sunscreen. Elf Halo Glow Blush. Elf Halo Glow Bronze. Brow lift. Mascara's last. I'm gonna change my outfit because I was thinking about that the whole time I was doing my makeup. And I already have an idea of what I'm gonna wear, so let's go to that outfit on. I don't know why, but I just got so excited. I love this so much. so cute. Oh my gosh.
Sloan Stone.
So freaking glad it's Friday. Oh my gosh. Brazilian crush 40. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I love this. It smells so good. Rings are last. That's what I'm gonna be doing as soon as that bell rings. I'm gonna be out of here. Anyways, all my rings are on, but now it's time to go to school. I hope everybody has a great Friday and a great day. Love you guys. Stay safe. Peace out.
I thought I would switch it up today. Instead of saying everything I hate, I'm gonna say really specific things that I love. I love when I step out of the shower and I get that breeze of cold air. Like, I love that. I love when people are telling a story, but they like can't say it because they're laughing and giggling too much. Like, that is the cutest thing ever. I love when people do that. When you're telling a story in front of like a group of people and someone interrupts you, so you stop talking, but then another person is like, no, keep talking. Like, you were actually listening? Like, I love that. Also, my concealer is holding on for dear life. I love super animated talkers, like people that talk with their hands and stuff. I literally love that. I love when you're close enough to someone that they can like sense when something's wrong, even if you don't show that anything's wrong. And then they'll text you later and they'll be like, hey, are you okay? Like, I love that. I love getting compliments like in public. Like, it doesn't happen very often, but when it does, it literally makes my whole day. Also, look at these little hearts. I love people that like actually invite you to hang out. Like, it's not like, you can come if you want. I hate that. I know this is a things I love video, but I hate that shit. You can come if you want. No, what the fuck? Anyways, as I was saying, I love people that like genuinely ask you to hang out and they want to hang out. I love non-physical compliments. Like, I love when people compliment me on like my outfit or my makeup or my personality, but I love non-physical compliments. I love friends that you can like joke with sarcastically and basically be a bitch to, but it's like you're both being a bitch, so then it's not being a bitch at all because y'all are friends being bitches together. I love being around confident people. Like, just being around someone who is so confident in themselves and is so proud of who they are, like, makes me feel better about myself. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I love being friends with someone where y'all have gone through like the same things, and so y'all can relate with each other on like a personal point, and y'all just get each other. Like, you are her and she is you. Like, I love that. And then the last thing I love is good hair days, because look, listen, if my makeup looks bad and my hair looks good, I look fine. But if my makeup looks good and my hair looks bad, ruins my whole day. Anyways, that's all. Love y'all so much. Have an amazing day.
Are you fucking serious? Bitch, it's not even that early. You're not tired. You're just sane. What? Ugh, everything's pissing me off! Skincare. It's so cold! Okay, be nice. That was like a really late reaction. It's only 5:10. Like, why am I freaking the fuck out? It's not that bad. Like, it's, oh my god, no, it's that bad. Bitch, I'm cold and it's like summer. Imagine fucking winter, like at 5 a.m. It's like negative degrees outside. Well, actually, no, it's not. I lied. It's like 30 degrees at this time. But fuck no! Fuck no, baby! My mom's typing. She definitely heard me screaming. Fuck. Sorry. I fucking warned them. I was like, Mom, Dad, I'm gonna be screaming tomorrow morning, so just ignore me. I'm fine. I'm obviously not fine, but... Oh, it's so cold. It just got so chilly. I might start crying. I have to get up to go get my brush from the bathroom. I'm taking a minute. I'm gonna go on my iPad. Guys, I was grumpy last night and I yelled at my boyfriend through text because it said he was active on TikTok and he wasn't responding. And then he like texted me at like 4 a.m. like a voice message and he was like, I fell asleep on TikTok, I'm sorry. I just woke up and I don't know where I am. I don't know what day it is. So now I feel bad. Am I the asshole?
I've switched to a small blanket.
Actually, no, fuck that. I'm not a weak bitch. No blanket. No fucking blanket. Fucking good enough. I have to change. Changed. Ready. What the fuck?
Hey guys, get ready with me for day 4 of homecoming week. Today's dress up is Barbie versus Oppenheimer. So obviously, if you know me at all, I'm just gonna wear a ton of pink. Pink's my absolute favorite color. I have so many pink things that it was hard to pick out, like, what to wear because I can't wear everything that I have that's pink. I do want to straighten my hair today, so I think I'm just gonna do that now and then I'll get dressed up. I just feel like it's the most Barbie to straighten my hair, so yeah. My hair's crazy now, but I'm gonna spray some heat protectant. Honestly, it's kind of stupid of me to straighten my hair today because tomorrow's Friday, the homecoming game, and I'm curling it for tomorrow, so like I shouldn't have straightened it today just to curl it tomorrow, because usually when I straighten it, then I'll like restraighten it the next day and wear it straight for like at least 2 days, but whatever. Okay, last layer. This is the Launch straightener, by the way, and look at how good it works. It's literally so good. Okay, my hair's straight. I had my mom do the back for me, but I'm gonna get dressed now. Okay, so here's what I'm wearing. Just these pink sweats and then this pink Swiftly Tech. It's the best thing I could come up with that still is cute, because like I could wear like a pink tank top, a pink zip up, and pink pants, but like that wouldn't look cute together, so like I think this is fine. Okay, this has literally been the longest week of my life, and I think it's because I've had all my outfits for every day picked out since like Monday, so like I don't know, just like waiting for days to come makes them go by slower, you know? I don't know if that makes sense, but it makes sense to me. Like, around Christmas, when you're waiting for Christmas to come, the days go by super slow. Or if you're leaving for a vacation on like Friday, then every day before Friday is gonna go by super slow because you're waiting for Friday to come. So like something about knowing each dress up day and like what I'm wearing means that I'm like waiting for that day. And that's why the week's going by so slow. So there we go. I explained it and I hope it made sense. Anyways, I'm putting on concealer right now. Okay, this is the first time I've ever hoped the school's cold because it's always freezing and I have goosebumps all day. But these pants are a heater. Jesus, I'm like sweating. Like literally these pants are so warm. So I actually hope the school's cold today. I wonder how people are gonna dress for Oppenheimer. Because one of my friends said he was wearing, like, a suit. But, like, I don't know. I've never seen Oppenheimer. I don't even know what that is. So, like, I don't know. Time to bronze it up. I don't know why I just... I've had that in my head. It's like the pump it up cheer or whatever. But, like, yeah, I don't know. I'm so hot. My room is literally freezing cold because it's in the basement. And it's, like, not heated down here. And... it's always cold, and I'm always cold, but these pants are just radiating heat. Barbie pink blush. My friend has this, like, choir thing early this morning, and so she's going to Starbucks after and getting me a pink drink. And then I'm going to be even more Barbie with my pink drink, but I always get a pink drink, so it's not special just for today. Also, if you've followed me for a while, you know that I used to work at Starbucks. I don't work there anymore. So, if anyone was wondering, I don't work there anymore. Okay, let's do my lashes now. Telescopic mascara. Okay, there's the lashes, except these need to be separated. Oh, God. Oh, well, that worked. Highlighter. I'm gonna do, like, more highlighter than usual today and, like, don't know, because I feel like that's like Barbie-ish. I don't know. And then I'm also going to just line my lips with this Charlotte Tilbury. And then put on Dior lip oil. And that's the final makeup. So I'm pretty much ready now, except for like oils, perfume, deodorant. I just switched my watch band because I have them all right here and I just noticed. Okay, here's my outfit. I'm just wearing Air Forces. Yeah. Do I look like a Barbie?
Get ready with me to break up with my boyfriend. Most of you guys are probably gonna say, haven't I seen this video before? Or why aren't you crying? Number one, yes, I did make one of these to break up with my boyfriend not that long ago. And I'm back with another one. I don't really get why boys have to cheat. Not saying all boys cheat, but the ones I've been with. Like, just break up. I'm so sorry to whoever has been cheated on before. I know how it feels, so. Another thing is, he has no idea that I know, so I'm just gonna tell you guys, like, how I found out. So, me and my boyfriend, also, I don't have any setting powder, so I'm using this. I don't even know if it's gonna work. So, pretty much, me and my boyfriend have been together for, I wanna say, 5 months. Very, very new. Lately, he's been kinda, like, not really wanting to hang out, or, like, I'm hanging out with my friends, stuff like that. And then I ask his friends, and I'm like, did you hang out with him on so this day? And no. Right off the bat, I knew he was lying. I asked him about it. He said, I literally did. They're joking, so don't believe them. And he begged me to block all of his friends. And mind you, I was friends with his friends before he was friends with them. So, like, I'm not flirting with his friends or anything. Like, nothing weird. We're good friends. And I asked them. They said no, he begged me to block every single one of them. So I was like, okay, I will, because we're dating and I respect that, but not thinking anything of it. But anyways, his best friend, I don't even know if you want to call it his best friend if he's telling me, but I guess since we're so close, he showed me a picture and he goes, this is your boyfriend, I'm so sorry. And it was a picture of him in the middle, and then like there was three girls on each side of him, like, kissing his cheek, but not all of them were kissing his cheek, but the two of them that were right by him. Either way, that's not all. Me being me, not really like wanting to break up, I was just gonna let that slide. And then his friend texted me again saying that was not all, and there was a video. You guys are gonna think I'm crazy, but pretty much there was a video of him making out with my best friend. I know I'm 16. I have a whole life ahead of me to even, like, worry about a relationship right now. I am 16. I have a whole life ahead of me. Just high school relationships. And, no, I have not told my best friend yet about anything. And she's been acting so kind to me. Weird. And I have not told my boyfriend yet. So I'm going to confront him in, like, 30 minutes. He's coming over in 30 minutes. So wish me luck. If you guys have stayed this long, I'm so sorry. I'm just joking. If you guys have stayed to the end, I'm so sorry. This was a joke.
Get ready with me to go back to school. My life is a fucking mess right now. There is so much shit going on. First off, I'm going back to school to give the other fucker that wins homecoming his crown. The thing is, I did not want to fucking go back. Fuck that school. They treated me like shit. I hated it there. But I won homecoming king last year, so I have to go back and crown the new king. But in reality, I don't have to go back. I don't want to go back. But you know why I'm going back? Because I want to be a petty little cunt. So basically, the administrator or the fucking guy that is like in charge of homecoming, that is in charge of like all the dances and shit, doesn't want me there. I just realized my balcony door is open. Anyways, he doesn't want me there. And the way I know this is hella fucking kids were DMing me that like obviously still go to that school. They were like, oh, he was saying that he doesn't want you back and that you're not welcome here. And I was like, okay. So then I was thinking, what if I just be a petty bitch and go back? Everybody wants me back. He's the only one that doesn't want me back. But then I was like, no, Dallas. Like, you work too much. Like, you just sit the fuck down, work, and make money. Don't worry about that. But then my counselor texted me. And yes, I have my counselor's number, okay? I used to hang out in her fucking office instead of going to class all the fucking time. So she texted me, and she was like, hey, like, oh my God, like, I'm so excited to see you again, da-da-da. And I was like, oh, girl, like, I'm not going back. And she was like, why? And I was like, oh, like, he said he doesn't want me there, so I'm not gonna go. And she was like, oh no, he can't say that. He can't do that. He's not the principal. Like, he's nobody. She was like, let me work my magic. Like, you're coming back. So whenever my ex counselor reacted like that, I was like, oh, like, that's my bitch. I want to go see her. Miss Hooks, I love you. No, because she was actually like the only bitch there that ever believed in me, like from the start, from freshman year, from whenever we had like that first little meeting where they were like, oh, like, what do you want to do? Like, do you want to go to college? Like, what's your plan? She knew I didn't want to go to college. Like, from the start, I told her, I don't want to go to college. Like, I'm not a college person. And she was like, okay, what do you want to do? And she's, like, the one person that I trusted. And I told her, I was like, I want to be an influencer. And she believed in me. And she was like, okay, if that's what you want to do, like, I believe in you. Like, you could do it. And I was like, period, bitch. And now I'm here. But anyways, that's not the fucking point of the video. Long story short, I think she talked to the principal or whatever. God knows what. They had a meeting. And she was like, Dallas, you're coming back. Like, it's mandatory. Like, you know, it's tradition for the old fucking person that won homecoming king and queen to crown the next bitches. So then I got a text message from the vato that doesn't like me, which God knows why he doesn't. Actually, I do know why he doesn't like me, and it's very deep. I know how to read a bitch, okay? Like, I can just sit down and read a bitch, and I just know everything about them. And I did that to him, and I just know why he doesn't like me, and it's kind of deep, and it's kind of sad. So, you know, I don't blame him, but it's fine. I know that his fucking culo was burning whenever he had to text me saying, like, hey, like, you know, you need to come back, blah, 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 this and that, whatever. It was like a text message saying like, oh, we would love to have you come recrown the other bitch, blah, 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 that wins. And I was like, okay, yeah. I just liked it. I was like, I'll be there. So I'm going back. I honestly just really want to see his face. Like, bitch, I know he's mad. Only my dumb ass would have teachers that like fucking don't like me. Anyways, I tried on my outfit and it doesn't fit. So now I have to go back to like the seamstress and they're gonna like, you know, snatch it up, because I was like, bitch, like I told y'all I'm a 23. This shit is giving 26. Like, no, ma'am. I need that shit to be, like, tight. But on the other hand, I finally get to see all my bitches again, which I honestly really fucking miss. So I got a party bus to party with all those whores for one, not one last time, but, like, another time. There's, like, butt fucking nothing in my village, though. So the fucking driver's gonna be driving through, like, orchards and shit and, like, cornfields. The funnest shit there is to do there is, like, pick oranges from the trees on the side of the fucking road and shit. Don't be having fucking problems with your ex-students, you fucking weirdo. That's like just as weird as like the teachers that would flirt with the students and shit. Which I don't think I ever had teachers like that, that would flirt with like the players and shit. The office ladies though, there's this one office lady, that bitch was a freak. I swear every single time that I was in the office waiting for my counselor to be available, I always heard that bitch talking to like the guys that would get in trouble for like smoking in the bathrooms, taking shits on the walls and like fighting bitches and shit. And she'd be like, oh my God, Brian, what did you do now? Do you want a candy from my candy jar? Like, bitch. Honestly, shit's weird. Thank God I'm out of that hoe. Boss Up Cosmetics lip oil. NYX lip liner in the shade Natural. And then the lip liner in the shade Sandstorm. And then Fenty Beauty Heat Gloss in the shade Cherry something. Hot Cherry. And that has been the combo lately. It changes like once every 2 weeks. And now I have to drive 3 hours until I crash and die for talking shit. Okay. Oh, bitch! Fucking pimple. Peace, ho.
Get ready with me for my cousin's birthday party. I'm like obsessed with my hair. Oh my God. You guys, I got the Tarot 28 spray. My friend got it for me because she's like the best. Anyways. Oh my God, everyone's right. This does smell like the pool. Anyways, as I was saying, I think I'm just going to get changed after because I'm too lazy right now and I don't really know what to wear. So I feel like it's just better if I do it later.
I just spilled it.
The more I use this stuff, the more it smells like plastic. Okay, I'm going to use my salt water spray. I don't know, I feel like I haven't gotten ready in like so long. Excuse me. Okay, wait, it took me like 8 hours to open this, but yeah. Anywho, in the morning, it was actually like, it's, oh my God, I'm so sad because it's getting so cold now. Like in the morning, it was freezing and then I went to football practice and I was sweating. I was wearing this shirt and leggings, but no, it's just too cold. Like, I can't. So, yeah. I don't really know if this is like a pool party or something, but whatever. Everyone's gonna get mad at me, but I ordered an eye serum from Ulta. I don't really care what you have to say about me being too young and using an eye serum. Like, just hold it. Do not say in my comments, oh my God, that's gonna mess up your skin. I genuinely deep down do not care. It's just a waste of time. Anyways, so yeah, this is the freaking like Kors one. I don't know, I thought it was really cool. So it has a rollerball. I don't know, it just looks so cool. Like, look how cool that looks. Why does it look really old? I'm scared.
Oh, it's so cold. That feels so good. Oh my god. Wait, this feels so good. I mainly only got it for the ball, okay? That's it. Wait, it feels so cool. It's like a wide awakening one, so I feel like I just use this in the morning. And it has caffeine, so then I won't look puffy because in the morning I look so puffy. Okay, well, if that messes up my skin, then oh well. That's not good, I guess. I'm using the sample that my mom got because she's not gonna use it. Okay, so I don't wanna wear sunscreen because I just don't want to. Thanks. That was kind of random, but I'm being so for real. I'm gonna wear these Goldie drops because, I don't know, I feel like I haven't used them in a while. That's my dad talking in the background. Excuse it. Okay, I'm lazy, so I hope that's all blended in because I only blended it for like 2 seconds. Okay, these dewdrops do like nothing, but it's fun to use. Okay, I had to clip my hair back because it was just getting too annoying. And look at the shade difference now.
Boy!
Okay, this is actually the NYX setting spray that I ripped the label off of. And I used all of it, so there's like no more setting spray and there's just water in there. Way more convenient than walking to the bathroom like every single time. Because every time I bring it to the sink, it just gets huge, but if I just spray it, then it's wet but small. Anyways, I have this like really, really random sponge, and I'm gonna try to use it to put on my Fenty blush. Okay, I just sprayed it. Cute. This is way too much. Every single time I put on blush, it just like disappears. Like I could either put too much or like nothing. Guys, I think I converted back to a powder puff. But it actually looks so smooth and so good. Okay, let me put on a little bit of bronzer. This is like the only powder bronzer I own, and it is so not worth it. Anyways, let's do my eyebrows now. I think after this one finishes, or like even if I'm like halfway through this, I'm gonna get the Rare Beauty one, but it's out of stock right now because I don't know. I just want the Rare Beauty one so bad. Okay, so I kind of forgot what the next step in my makeup routine was. Okay, I'm gonna put on some setting spray. I'm gonna put on my Rode lip treatment. This stuff is so good. My Rode treatment is getting so grainy now, like I feel the crinklies. I think I'm gonna do a little bit of my Better Than Bleef waterproof. I'm putting like the tiniest amount. Literal spiders. All done. Here is the final fit. I got my belt bag. I literally love it. I just got it. My shirt, jean shorts, and I got my panda dunks. And yeah. I also sprayed my Cloud perfume. Bye.